up, y'all? Kremer with a K, back at it again, and I'm with it. What's up? So, this is the look that we're doing today. It's very simple. Glossy lids. A little trend been popping around, so. And it was a request. So I was like, let me put this guy up. Notice I did not have on any foundation. I just have on lashes, a little highlighter under my brow, and some gloss, and a little bit of shadow. And if you want to see how this video, wait, no, if you want to see how this look was created, keep watching. I already got one eye on, and I'm gonna start. Oh, wait. What's up, y'all? Okay, do y'all see the mink lashes, though? And no, I don't have my eyebrows on. Gonna be a little rugged today. All right, get my Fenty concealer. Finna prep my eye, cause I'm gonna put on a base for eyeshadow. Then I'm gonna put the gloss on top. All right, just a little bit. I said a little bit, but that shit look a little extra. Oh my god, y'all. I thought I had an eyeball. You know how that go. You know how it goes. Bye. Oh blah. Bye. Hey, I'm cooling with my young. Whoop. And if y'all don't know, this is a beauty blender by Real Techniques. Because we use them real techniques. Okay. And by the way, y'all, if y'all are wondering if my videos are scripted, they are. I write out what I'm going to say before I come on here. And if you believe that bullshit, don't. It's not true. And now I'm gonna get my BH Cosmetics brush. It's a little blending brush, number 7. And I'm gonna take this shade right here, my Morphe 35O palette. And I'm gonna tap the shade all over my lid, okay? Warm enough for you, outside, baby. Happy Sunday, guys. Go to church, get some blessings, study, don't work, don't go to work too hard, okay? And now, I almost took my freaking nose off, and it got big. Get this shade right here, so I can blend out the corners and edges of my eyelid. Warm enough for you outside, baby. Alright. Now, this is really quick and easy, bro. When I show you, it's just gonna be like, Now, go ahead and put on your eyelashes before you put this gloss on. Because if you put the gloss on, it's gonna be hard to stick. That's common sense. Maybe. Because maybe I did a trial run and messed up. Because I put on the gloss first. But nah. And by the way, I'm wearing some mink lashes, y'all. By Lily Lashes in the name of Miami. Tina Halata. My girl. She don't know she my girl, but she my girl. She recommended me these through her video. She was talking to me specifically, though. Nobody know our relationship or whatever. But yeah. So let me go put these lashes on. Be right back. Now that I got my eyelashes on, I'm gonna use my lip gloss by Rimmel London and Stay Glossy. And I'm gonna just rub it all over my lip with the lip applicator. So take it. Oh goodness. I can't see y'all. Rub it on. Draw out whatever shape you want. Yep. Then get your finger to blend it out. If you use a brush, it's not gonna blend as well. So just tap on it with your finger. Tap. Yeah! Continue to tap. Oh, goodness gracious alive. Alright. Now apply some mo. You wanna be. I'm gonna say, I'm the queen and you try. I'm fighting and that's why I don't know the words, but that's alright, because y'all know exactly what song I'm talking about. And I bet if you knew the words, you would sing it. I can't stand myself. Oh, shoot. Make sure you get that inner corner, too. And if you want to, you can get, like, you know, those little nail gems? You can put it, like, on the inner corner of your eye. Add a little pop. It's like I'm glossy, but I'm rocky too, you know? Rocky? No, that wasn't good. It wasn't good at all. Oh, good. Ah. LMO. It's okay now, ladies. Yeah. And you say you bad. Last little touch is I'm gonna put a little highlighter under my eyebrow. Using my brush, BH Cosmetics, number 12. Get bronzed from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit in Sun Dip. Just rub it across there. My finger. There we go. That's it.